Yeah, balik naman tayo sa vlog ko, a foreigner's wife in the Philippines. So, nandito si Evelyn at saka si Tim.
Let's just speak up.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, so nandito sila si Evelyn at saka si Tim. Si Evelyn ay pupunta kayo sa Amerika?
Yes.
Yeah, so they're processing. So nagpa-process na siya ng ng
K1 visa.
K1 visa para ano, doon sila magpapakasal. So anong plano doon?
After na makarating kami doon, we're going to get married using the K1 visa.
Yeah, exactly. It's
so we have to get married before the 90 days expiration.
So, why is it you're not you preferred to be in America than here in the Philippines?
Actually, hindi naman it doesn't matter kung saan talaga ikakasal. Much better kung dito. Pero we are more on we are more prioritizing sa time ng kasi naghahabol kami sa time kasi pag if it's K3 visa, matatagalan kasi siya.
So, plano niyo doon kayo manirahan sa Amerika?
I think for the meantime, because nag-work pa siya doon, hindi pa siya nagre-retail.
Anong trabaho niyo doon?
He works as a head custodian and technician at the same time in school.
Oh. Anong feeling? Anong feeling mo ngayon na naghahanap ka na ng partner, mabait?
Yes. One thing I like him most is he is a very godly person. Yeah, he is God-fearing. I think that is the most important quality when pag naghahanap ka ng lifetime partner or husband.
Saan kayo nagkakilala?
We met at Christian Dating for Free. So it's a Christian dating website.
How long did you exchange messages?
We started talking last May 10, 2018.
And then the time that you met him in person, how long it takes?
I think to be approximate, like after 6 months, he decided to come down here.
So, Tim, what did you see on her attitude that tell you that this is the one?
Just from the way that she was, she's very Christian-oriented, just like I am. She's God-fearing, like I am. And she's very beautiful as well. Exactly. That can't hurt at all. And we just started talking and we just hit it off from there, and I felt that the way that we were communicating and the way that we were talking, I felt that she was my soulmate and God brought us together.
Are you what congregation you are?
Christian.
Oh.
So I always